I'm very proud to have recently become an ambassador for the National Garden Scheme. I've known and admired this wonderful charity throughout my career, so to now be involved is a real privilege. As you know, the charity organises people who open their private gardens to visitors, raising money at the gate, which is donated annually to a group of nursing and health charities. Last year alone, the gardens raised a staggering £4 million. I know it's such a simple idea, but so effective. And the beneficiaries include some of our best loved nursing charities, such as Macmillan, Marie Curie, and the Queen's Nursing Institute, all of which are right on the front line of the coronavirus crisis. The current situation has meant all gardens are sadly closed, and as a result, there's no income from donations for the NGS to pass on. So the charity has launched its Help Support Our Nurses campaign. Garden owners are making videos of their gardens, which are being put up for everyone to view on the NGS website. Every week, new videos are added, and as people watch, they are asked to make a donation. Well, this week is a very special one, because it's the NGS's Gardens and Health Week. The current situation, the confinement everyone is having to endure, the anxiety and in many cases real tragedy has shown just how vital gardens are to everyone's mental and physical health and well-being. I feel particularly aware of this having been diagnosed with breast cancer 2 years ago. My garden became a lifeline. It was a place of escape, a welcome distraction, and a way to keep as active as possible. But above all, it offered me a sense of promise for the future. That glimmer of optimism, coupled with the help I was given by several cancer charities, kept me going during treatment. Which is why I feel so passionately that we need to try and keep supporting the work they and all the charities the NGS are involved with do year in, year out. And even more so during what is a uniquely challenging time for everyone. The new videos being released today are a truly wonderful selection that demonstrates the National Garden Scheme's amazing contribution in this area. A number of them show gardens that have been made by charities which are funded by the NGS. So there's the Horatio's Garden for the Spinal Injuries Unit at Stoke Mandeville, and the garden of the Maggie's Centre in West London, as well as one from a Marie Curie hospice. All these films are uniquely inspirational, as is the impact the different gardens have on a huge number of patients and their families. But there's also some heartwarming films made by NGS garden owners, each with their own special gardens and health message. So, stay safe, enjoy watching, and above all, do please help support our nurses.